A rare 2,000-year-old amphora or wine jar is the gift of a French fishing town to an American industrialist. The villagers of Fos-sur-Mer sent their best diver to the bottom of the Mediterranean, 492 feet, to recover the amphora, which is presented to businessman A.N. Spanel in appreciation of his efforts to better Franco-American relations. The treasure from the Roman era, preserved through the centuries at the bottom of the sea, will go to New York's Metropolitan Museum of Art, a unique gesture in international goodwill.